Hi, and welcome to Taromovies. In my bag, I carry mostly a few 110-liter rubbish bags with me. Because they are cheap, they are easy to carry, and they are really useful in many ways. You can take them as a rain cover to protect yourself, your gear, or your backpack. In a survival situation, you can build a shelter or a sleeping bag out of it. And you can go across the water. And how that works, I'm gonna show you now.